As long as the world is turning, I'll be by your side. We'll keep the fire burning. I'll never see you hurt. You know I can't explain it in a way of words. We both know that you'll understand, and you'll see if you take my hand, and I'll go out of my own way for you.
Good morning, guys. What do you got there, bud? You have gum in your mouth.
Yes. I let him have a piece of gum, even though he's three. He's actually pretty good with it.
Is it minty? You're making weird faces over there. Like he doesn't want to chew it. You want to throw it out the window? Too funny.
Were you ready to go pick up Bubba, Haley, and Belle?
Uncle Jim and I have baby.
Yeah, see, guess who's in, well not in town. They just moved here yesterday. They got in last night. My brother's wife and kids are now here. My brother was here and he was like getting the house ready and all that, but now he went up and got his wife and kids. And we're so excited to go see them and play with them, huh? So yeah, that's what we're gonna do later today, and I'm so excited, I can't wait. Just waiting for the kids to get out of school. It feels so good. You guys feel it? It only works if you have it plugged into a phone. You wanna try it? Plug it into my phone. Wrong way, other way. Other way. There you go. Careful, don't.
My question.
And you broke it. Oh!
There they are, do you see? Oh, the car's in the way. I see them, they're over there.
Hola, ¿cómo estás?
Hola.
Chicago like a couple days ago, and they like just moved yesterday, so we're going to go see them.
Roman's throwing a fit because he didn't get his red unicorn.
Thank you. We're done, Roman.
Mom, I feel so clean.
We're all clean.
Uncle Steven?
No, that's not Uncle Steven.
That's not Uncle Steven.
So we're almost there. Right, Romy? Right?
Mommy's here.
We're almost there. We're in their neighborhood.
Yay!
Yay.
Ben, we're here. Mom, we're here. Roman, we're here.
Bryce just stole my car.
Oh look, here he comes. He brought it back. Never mind, there he goes.
What are you guys doing?
Never mind, here he comes.
What are you guys doing? What are you guys doing?
He's driving my car around like a crazy person.
So we figured out where we want to sit, where we want to go. And we want to go to Zaxby's. Oh, sun's in my eyes. Here we go. We want to go to Zaxby's.
Because Mackenzie, as soon as she saw me, I don't know if it was my hair that scared her or what it was, but she started screaming, like screaming. And as soon as Haley walked up, she like starts laughing, like she loved Haley. And I was like, oh, that's so rude. I've been so excited to see her this entire time, and she cried when she saw me. She's gonna have to get used to the blonde hair because her mommy has really pretty brown. And so she's not used to this.
But then our school is
scared
her. This dude right here starts division on Wednesday at school. Are you excited?
No.
Why not? That means it's one more step to becoming a man. Sure. What would you like?
Same thing that I had last time.
Okay. Thank you, son. You're so helpful. Okay, guys, you know what time it is. Kids are in bed. Roman and I are watching a dinosaur cartoon. And getting ready for bed. Right, Bubba? Right, Bubba? So, I'm going to go ahead and end the vlog. If you liked it, go ahead and give us a thumbs up. Don't forget to subscribe down below. And we'll see you later.